Well, this is John Frame. I'm very happy to be speaking with Social Church and with the listeners. And I want to talk about what the Lord Jesus Christ has done for me. I was raised in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, from a family that was church-going, but not very excited about the Christian faith. But they took me to church, they took me to Sunday school, and took me to our youth groups that met at our church, and eventually it got through to me that the gospel was not just a kind of ideology, it was not just a kind of academic position, but it was something that I needed to take a personal interest in, that I myself was guilty of sin before God, and as a holy God, he certainly had the right to punish those sins, but he was so gracious and so kind that he sent his dear son Jesus Christ to die for me on the cross, and I came to trust in Christ as the center of my life, as my Lord, the one whom I would obey without question, and as my Savior, the one who died for me. And when I faced God on the last day, and he asks, why should I let you into heaven? I will certainly say, I have nothing good in myself. I can trust only in the Lord Jesus Christ for my salvation. Well, I went to school at Princeton University, Westminster Seminary, Yale University. I taught for 12 years at Westminster in Philadelphia, then the next 20 years at the West Coast Westminster Seminary in Escondido, California. And then since 2000, I've been teaching at the Reformed Theological Seminary in Orlando, Florida. I retired 2 years ago, and but I still come to my office each day. I'm still publishing books, and the latest one is the one we'll be discussing later on. And all these years, you know, I passed 80 years in April. All these years, the Lord Jesus Christ has been such a wonderful friend and has been kind to me and has done, has answered my prayers in a wonderful way. And so I just urge anyone who is listening to this program that you too can find that same relationship to God. God being the creator of the whole universe, the one who directs every event of nature and history, that God can be a terrible enemy, of course, but also a wonderful friend throughout all eternity. And I urge you to make him the center of your life through the work of his son, Jesus Christ. Trust in Christ as your Lord, as the one who rules your life, and trust him as your Savior, upon whom you are trusting for eternal fellowship with God. And you can pray to receive Christ that way into your heart at any time, and I just urge you to do that.